10 and under tennis lets kids play real tennis with their friends right away.
Learning all aspects of the game and developing a love of the sport for a lifetime.
All right, we've had the challenge. They're not playing real tennis. Well, here's my answer to that. All you have to do is come out and watch 2 8-year-olds play tennis, hitting topspin forehands with an open stance, running the court, hitting a pro shot, going up to the net, calling the score out, hitting 6 to 8 balls in a row. If that's not real tennis, I don't know what is.
See, it's just a ridiculous idea to think that a 9-year-old should cover the same court that Roger Federer has to cover. That just doesn't make sense to me.
You don't want to put an adult-sized racket in a 5-year-old's hand. You want to make him successful, so you put a smaller racket in his hand, you get a slower moving ball for him, and they'll be playing tennis right away.
They're like, wow, that kid that walked on the court the first hour didn't know how to play. By the end of the hour, they're actually playing real tennis.
They look like little pros out there, and that's really what we're looking for. And it's really amazing, with appropriate equipment and appropriate ball, where the ball is landing in the right spot, where they're able to send it in the right way and they're able to receive it in the right way, how professional they look.
It is real tennis for that age group. That is how they can play, that's how they can have actual rallies, that's how they can get a normal workout, and that's how they can actually develop their strokes.
I don't think anyone can argue with the logic that this 10 under quick start methodology simply works. I mean, we had it in baseball for ages, and you know, you don't start with a full-size baseball field, you start with t-ball or basketball, or so this is the norm.
When I use orange balls, I can get more of a rally with them, and you can get a little bit more control than with the yellow balls, and they don't jump as high as the yellow balls.
Well, as soon as he got on the court, and as soon as he started hitting with these balls, I mean, basically it's like both of our jaws just dropped, is because all of a sudden, he could actually hit.
Since she is having a good time out there, it's easy for her to become more confident as she becomes better, and she gets some good rallies going. She's built some wonderful skills. Her ground strokes are excellent. She can hit the ball with topspin, and she's having a blast out there.
There is nothing more fun than see, you know, a 7 or 8-year-old having a true rally on a 36-foot court and, you know, playing great points, already starting to develop, coming to the net, hitting volleys, hitting overhead, hitting a pro shot.
Instead of just hitting it hard, he's making her hit it faster for the topspin and teaching her slice and many different strategies of where to hit the ball, you know, not just thinking of hitting it back harder, it's hitting it down the line or hitting it cross court, and right, it's a lot of positioning.
It's fun too.
So we're beyond the technique and just hold it like this and finish like that, and we're past that. You know, they got that when they were little because they could keep the ball going, and now we're already dealing with strategy instead of learning it when you're 12 or 13 or 14.
I'm thinking where to hit it, where they're gonna probably hit it, and what's the strategy to win the point.
The kids develop strategy. All right, the kids over there, I'm gonna hit the ball over here. The kids back there, I'm gonna hit the ball short. And you see the little minds thinking, and then voila, you have tennis players.
I see my son getting better technique. He's learning topspin and he's hitting more balls, and he really was enjoying it more. So we stuck with it, and now my son, within 6 months, has made dramatic improvement.
From the kids' learning perspective, a child who has grown up with this 10 and under and quick start at 12 and 14 and 16 will be a much more complete player, mentally, physically, tactically, in every which way.
This is real tennis, and kids who are as young as 5, 6, and 7 years old can now play real tennis. It's very, very cool.
This site has great information and helpful tips on how 10 and under tennis can get kids playing tennis better and faster.
And loving every minute of it. So take a look around. It's a whole new ball game.